day one. Here we are. Yeah. We've left Cooktown. We've headed north, and we're here on a beach.
Ellen Beach.
Ellen Beach. It's coloured sands, which is around the corner. But we found a tree, and we're sitting under it. So 98% of you on Insta said, go for Cape York.
So we're doing it.
You might as well. Live once.
What
Who cares?
Do? What do you reckon? Yeah?
You keen? Let's do it, Zooey.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Why not? The sand turned to mud pretty bloody quick.
Crocky. All right, give us an update.
Update is we're nearly to Musgrove. Fridge has stopped working.
Awesome.
No, not awesome.
Haha.
Not awesome. So we might have to turn the fridge into an esky and buy some ice socks. But we'll get there. Checking the oil. We're all good.
All good?
Good for oil. Oil's fine. He's getting warm in there, though.
Bloody duck.
Looking a little bit crocky out there, so I think Zooey and I are just going to hang in here. What do you reckon? Yeah?
I reckon he's waiting for the next one. Dude. That looks like such a danger.
He's trying to shoot him.
They're pushing
it. Oh, dude. They're so scared.
Baby tuna.
Do you reckon the baby cans come from baby tuna?
I don't know, do you?
Baby tunas come from baby cans?
Who knows? Potentially. You can believe whatever you want to believe.
You're struggling with responses, aren't you?
You're asking me shit things. I'm having a baby tuna.
Max, that's undersized.
Here we go. Been lining up, ready to go. 7:30. That's when the fuel opens. It's going to be a hot one today, so we just want to get on the road before the engine gets too hot. Hey, Zoo. Yeah. Here we go.
What do you think you're doing?
Been here 2 minutes. And already, there's a bloody saltwater crocodile over there, fish jumping over there, coconuts over there, so I'm stoked.
Yes, Papa. Yes, baby girl, what's wrong? Tell me. Hey? Tell me, you want to get out?
That's hot.
Sure is.
That's all good.
Done.